Adaptation to regular physical exercise in the cardiovascular system is visible in the functioning of the heart. Cardiac output is higher in trained people, and the heart rate is lower both at rest and during effort. Thus, the potential increase in the volume of blood that may be pumped to the periphery is significantly higher in sportsmen than in untrained people. In addition, regular effort causes an increase in the mass of heart muscle, which makes it bigger and stronger in trained individuals in comparison with those untrained. The adaptive changes are visible even on the level of single cells, which are able to consume more oxygen in trained individuals. The value called VO2 max, which is the maximum consumption of oxygen during physical effort, is much higher in sportsmen than in ordinary people. It is caused by an increased amount of mitochondria and enzymes engaged in the production of energy in muscle cells. In addition, the system of capillaries within skeletal muscles, but not in the heart, expands under physical effort, which allows supplying them with more blood during their work. Because of the above changes, working muscles are supplied with a greater amount of oxygen, which is used more economically. Muscles of sportsmen can use aerobic reactions much longer than in the case of untrained people. In a trained person, the lactic acid, which is the product of anaerobic metabolism that stimulates pain receptors, is produced in lower quantities and much later than at the beginning of your training. The changes have left to some extent, even if the physical activity is stopped, and people who trained or train are at lower risk of cardiovascular diseases. It should be emphasized that as early as in ancient Greece, regular physical effort was highly admired and recognized as profitable for physical and mental health. Its practice was as important as lessons in poetry or maths.